The American Nightmare has arrived. The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. Introducing first, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds.
The Rhodes name means he was born with this business in his blood. He's finally been able to tap into that, and we are now witnessing his full capabilities.
Indeed, Corey, the American Nightmare has become a reality.
For everything Rhodes has accomplished during his tenures in WWE, he's made his mark across the wrestling world.
Every promotion he stepped foot in has been transformed for the better thanks to the American Nightmare. But we all know he's got the best work ahead of him here in WWE.
From Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 241 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, LA Knight!
LA Knight will hand out a beatdown to anybody, any night of the week. It doesn't matter to him. Knight has got that unmistakable swagger, and he is creating a special moment in time within WWE, and I'm here for it. Grayson Waller, one of the most annoying competitors in all of WWE.
I think you meant to say coolest.
No, I meant annoying.
And from Sydney, Australia, weighing in at 206 pounds, Grayson Waller.
Well, Grayson Waller never met a superstar or Rule that he got along with.
Certainly has his own way of doing things, and it's risen his stock very quickly here in WWE.
Like him or hate him, Waller can do some amazing things in the ring, and I can't wait to see it.
A man who calls himself the Now, Austin Theory.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory!
Already has an ego way beyond his years, and it's getting stronger by the day.
It'll be over soon, don't worry. You can see where I'm talking
. I'll give Theory his due.
but he has a habit of letting his ego get in the way of his talent.
Well, that's at least a start, Cole. You can't deny his talent and how it's propelled him to the highest heights.
But can he stay at those heights? Or will he crash back down to earth?
Extreme Rules underway here. No countouts, no DQs, nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
There's no place for grace or honor in Extreme Rules. You have to use anything and everything you can get your hands on as a weapon, preferably before they're used on you.
Saw that one coming.
Knew what was coming there. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Look at
this. Really hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
A huge miss. There's bad timing, and then there's whatever you want to call that.
One step ahead of Knight there.
Here we go. Side Russian leg sweep. Like a heat-seeking missile, hit the target right on the mark.
Bam! Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Hook in the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied. Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys.
Incoming. Big time powerbomb.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here. Oh, turned it into a rocking hit.
Kohina clutch! Kohina clutch! He's rummaging for some sort of Kohina clutch! Nowhere to go, but there is a way to break it! And some effective offense with that one.
Rose tied that one.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
He avoids the damage.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh!
And now gets tossed into the ring. A big forearm connects. Jumping clothesline. What agility.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Hey, Knight, ready to use the microphone as a weapon. This time, literally.
Can he do it here?
Improving a bit slippery for them there.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
He saw it coming. Oof.
Across the shoulders. Here we go. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And no room for any of Theory's patented showboating after that. And he goes into the ring.
To the dome.
Compressing the neck with that kind of force can't feel good.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something. Kick to the gut. Is it enough here? Gets the shoulder up and one.
Not time to expect victory yet.
For Cody Rhodes.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Counter by Grayson.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Disaster kick.
Big elbow drop.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
About to introduce some metal into the mayhem in the form of the trash can.
Heading back to the ring.
He deflects it right back. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Oh dear, this doesn't look good.
He can pin his opponent right here.
Keep this matchup going.
That should strike fear in your opponent. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. He may be in a bad way here.
Part of the territory when you're in an Extreme Rules match, Cole.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
the chairman.
We've already seen a few shots delivered under that region. Just trying to get their opponent into the ground even further. You can see the toll this match has taken on these competitors.
The pained look on their faces, the battle scars, their bodies are showing it all right now.
Nice call by surprise.
Here he goes for the win. Quick shoulder up.
What stamina. It's truly impressive to completely beat the count here.
Something. Uncorked a clothesline to deny that maneuver. That ladder changes the complexion of this match entirely.
He'll head to the ring.
Rolling into a monkey flip. Just taking flight and soaring through this.
LA Knight
BLT.
Knight about to end this fight.
Up against it now. Yeah, we've seen ladders cause serious injuries countless times. Underhook applied. Whoa. Side effect.
Looks like LA Knight has no respect for his competition.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
You can feel it. The place is rocking.
The WWE Universe making their feel.
LA Knight. Down he goes.
Right back to it, returning to the ring.
Rose about to head to the pay window. Single leg takedown of their opponent, and there it is.
And that DDT was well delivered.
Oh, no! close was that?
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
And he has no regard for anyone else now that he has the sledgehammer in.
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next. Attacks here.
Will that clinch it for Theory? The sledgehammer. How do you recover from that?
Waller anticipated that one.
Are you blind? This could do it. And he fights it off.
Incredible resiliency.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
All the way up. Crash landing. Powerbomb.
Retaliation from Grayson. A little rope assistance. Very effective. Taking it outside the ring now. Grayson Waller. Thunder stunner.
LA Knight is done.
Two. Out of the world. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Looking like John Henry swinging the hammer like that.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Spinebuster!
Nighty night.
A bit of provocation from Waller.
Ah, heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. And here we go now.
Drops the elbow. Oh, I heard a snap.
Ouch.
Oh, man, he is more than fired up right now.
Oh, disturbing impact. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. He's returning fire. Does he have him here? Stopping the ref's count at two.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
He's got that sledgehammer. I don't know why he's wasting time. Just bashing them with that hammer. Face full of turnbuckle.
Look at that boot.
Theory nails the clothesline in the corner.
Check this. Qualified incredible blockbuster.
He's taking this to the floor now. Whoa! An unorthodox use of a microphone.
Way to steer clear.
Sharp knee.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
Here are your winners, the team of Cody Rhodes and LA Knight.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it, and I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.